Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Microsoft Word tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to print borderless in Word. This is actually quite simple. First, I open Microsoft Word and here I have a small example text. Now I go to the File tab and click on Print. Here I have to select the printer first and click on Printer Properties. Depending on the printer, the right setting can be found in different places. Here with my Canon printer, I find it in the additional features and I can click on borderless printing here. But now I will show you a trick you can use if you don't find the right setting or if you want to print as PDF, because with PDF there is no such setting. For that, let's look at the margin settings. If I want less margin, I can change from normal to narrow margins, for example. This looks way better, but it's not borderless yet. If I go from narrow margins to custom margins, I can also set them completely to zero. If I confirm this, I will get a hint, which you should read in any case. Because many printers are not able to print all the way to the edge, so a small margin makes sense. But for this example, we will click on Ignore and show how this works. As we can see, I have no margin now. However, Word shows directly which part of it will probably not be printed, as you can see up here. But this way you can set the margins individually and print borderless if your printer is able to do this. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.